Should you go to Dublin? Here's the honest truth. This program is for the adventurous, the hardworking, the open-minded, the fun-loving, the caring, the risk-takers, for those who believe learning goes beyond the classroom. This is for you. We're gonna go fast. You ready? Five classes with William Mary's best professors, broken into intense two-week sessions. They're long days.
What did we do?
Don't worry, the sun sets at 11 p.m. Visit the world's top companies. Experience Irish culture. Present field research. Did I lose you? Here's the fun part. This was an amazing experience.
But don't take my word for it. You can ask my friends.
Yeah, I didn't think I would get the chance to study abroad. At least I felt like I could definitely get to know really everyone on the program.
More like an ineffable experience.
Getting to know the students and each other in sort of more informal ways. It's been a real learning experience and a lot more influential than I had originally thought.
Yeah, it was like freshman year med starting business trip. Like new employee at a big corporation.
If you want my advice, this is one of the best decisions of my college career. You'll be exhausted, but that means you adventured, worked hard, had fun, cared, and took risks. So yes, go to Dublin, explore the world. You never know who you'll meet or what you'll learn.